Damn, Marty, straight up, you a fool for this one.